Venkata is a chartered accountant from India, and he is also a CPA who has done it with us. One of the very blue-eyed student of mine, very, very meticulous in preparations.
Good evening, friends. First of all, I should say thanks to Hari sir and madam who has given the opportunity to talk in front of you.
He is the head, finance head in Shobhag, right?
Yes.
Yeah, one of the very elite companies.
So, see, after, because I have 15 years experience before I take up this CPA course. So I've done my MCOM and CA and CS, and then I was heading various positions, key positions in various companies. So before coming here to do my CPA, so I was heading two companies as head of accounts. And then see, once you pass your CA and then have a good position, and you always become a student, it will be very difficult. So just I attended, like you, I also attended one seminar. So I am impressed the way that they explain what is the route map and everything. So then I joined the course. Because when you do the CA, you know that how difficult it was. So in my mind, it was fixed. So because CPA has a more value than CA, so I struggled a lot to becoming a CA. So how it's going to be CPA? So I worried about it. But the way that he teaches, the way that he gives the classes, like he has a, because I don't think you find a person who has an industry experience as well as the teaching experience. So it's rarely you get, the people like him. I think I've seen the first in my life, I've seen first the person who is having multiple knowledge or the experience. So the good about his teaching is, whether you're a director or you're an accountant, for him, he's a student. So he treat everyone in a similar way. You may have a feeling that I'm a director, why he's asking the question of where is your homework? You may feel that. But at the end of the day, his objective is only one. He has joined the institute as a student. He want to make you as a professional. So that is only ambition that he never takes care of. See, some people have, suppose you have a CA qualification, you always have an edge. So I am a CA, so I can definitely clear it, pass this course. What he is telling. So you may have that feeling inside, but once you complete your teaching, then you understand why he is treating you like that. So when you come, it's an embarrassing situation, like suppose the Friday morning, because I attended all the weekend classes. Friday morning, when you come here, in the entrance, the questions will be asked, where is your homework? Suppose you are coming without the homework, you feel that, oh, I should bring next time definitely. That's what you feel, only that period. But when you come to the next class, you'll be the same. You will not come with complete your homework and come. You will not submit the game. But you will see two, three times. The third time in the class, he'll announce the name. Venkat, why you have not submitted your homework? So in front of 40 people, when he asks, definitely next class you do or die, you do the homework and come to the class. So these are all for whom? That is for us. So when it comes to the growth part, he has already explained everything. So when I started my CPA here, I was a senior manager. Now I'm the head of accounts. So there are 25 people who are reporting to me. The growth is a huge. So because of that degree. So without that, because why I decided to do the CPA? Once you cross your border of India border, then you are equal to graduation. Because every country has its own the professional course. So your CA or what are the course you have back in your home country, it is equal. So now I decided after 15 years why I need to study. Because this only made me to study because you need to have higher edge. So once you do the CPA, you'll have that edge. So the growth level and the example and the value wise, as he explained, every country recognizes CPA. And why you need to choose only the MH. As I told you, one, he has industry experience. Once you attend his one class, the live examples, which when you're writing the exam, suppose if something you missed it, definitely you'll recover it, Mr. Hari. Why? Because the live example, I remember there was one formula which I missed it. The live example which he gave made me to remember that equation and then I got it right. So these are the live examples which I don't know whether the people share with you or not, but this gives more confidence to the students.
Many people say that. They go to the examination, they see a question, immediately they remember my face to come and tell it.
So these are the advantages if you join MH. And madam, she supports every administrator, everything she supports, she coordinates, everything she does. So So thank you so much for giving the opportunity, sir. Thank
Welcome.
You so much.